will talk about some more troubleshooting tools. So we have already discussed which troubleshooting tools you can use. We talked about ESX CLI, and we talked about the web client. Now, there is also vSAN Health. vSAN Health is very useful. What it will do is it will alert you to any issues that are happening in your cluster, and it will also provide recommendations on how to resolve those issues. You can also use vSAN Observer. Now, vSAN Observer is something that is kicked off by the Ruby vSphere console. vSAN Observer is used for performance issues. We would use vSAN Observer typically if we need to deep dive into performance issues. You can run it, as I said, from the RVC, and it's quite easy to get up and running. Another thing that we use is RVC, which we are going to show you here. Some of the commands that we can run from RVC are, we can check the state of our cluster, we can check our disk versions, we can check if there's any resyncing going on and how much data needs to be resynced, and I will show you some of these commands. It's also important to note that RVC is very useful because you can check all of your hosts in your cluster. So you can actually run your RVC commands across all the nodes in your cluster. And that's a disadvantage for ESX CLI, because with ESX CLI, you're running on one host at a time. So you need to go from host A, B, C, D. With RVC, you can just run it against all of your hosts at the same time. So let's actually take a look.